This is showing some of the, a little bit of the edge of breakup and kind of some of the bluesy overdrive of the Night Train. Now the gain is at about 2 o'clock. I didn't change the EQ at all, so now the trebles, right up and down, middle's just a little bit past 12 o'clock, so maybe 2 o'clock. Bass is just a little bit past that at maybe 2, 2.30 or so. I had to turn the volume back a little bit, so the volume is now at 10 o'clock. This is still in the 7.5 watt mode, so it's still in half power mode. I'm using the M13 for a little bit of delay. The guitar that I'm using is a James Tyler Burning Water, and I'm on the neck pickup with the volume and tone wide open.